All right, hello and welcome to another Derps-R-Us live, or not live stream, recording. We're gonna hopefully not die in the snow biome. Hopefully.
We'll see.
Odds are slim to none.
We have a thing made?
Portal? I never made one, no. Frost resist, blood bag, honey. Thistle. What else did you need? You needy bitch. Dwarfy. I'll grab more honey while I'm in here. Alright, frost resist. We were one thistle off from having two.
Where should I put this portal?
Good question. Don't know. Oh, yeah, there you go.
I put it as 9.
Number 9? Alright, and then we had
3. The last one was 8.
Yeah. Just come over to the merchant. I just grabbed a few gemstones we did have so I could sell them while we're here.
Okay. While you do that, I'm heading back through because I forgot to repair my stuff.
All mine's repaired, thankfully. I'm just going to drop off the 90 gold coin into one of the chests next to the portal.
Have supplies to make a portal?
I do not actually. No. Come back here, bitch. He gets to run now. No. Sleep where you made your bed, motherfucker.
Take to make a crafting table?
10 wood. Alright, I got plenty.
Alright, I've got son of a bitch.
You mother. What you drinking?
Oh, it's just a soda.
Hmm. Okay, I got wood. I just need to grab a tiny bit of stone. This is just so I can make campfires for us. If we need it. I have a little trail of fires already set on the way up here. Ah, the game saved. Fucking lag. My screen was just shaking really bad. I was like, troll? Oh, you have the map sync one, right? The mod?
I think so.
Here, F10? Yeah, press F10. Okay, you got it. You got my map now, with all my icons and everything I placed on everything.
It did expand my, yep, it says I've explored the mountains.
Yep, that's the entire area I was in. Sorry, I spotted thistle down here.
One of our most important resources.
Yes, right. And there's a double copper here.
Serpent stew now, right?
Nah, we're good right now. I got a fireplace right here for us. This is a small spot I excavated too. I see obsidian up the mountain. You do need an iron pickaxe to harvest the obsidian.
Good thing I have the iron pickaxe. We also need an iron pickaxe for silver.
Oh, that's not obsidian. Oh well. I'm just gonna Skyrim our way up the cliff.
Okay, so apparently I'm not regenerating health.
You won't as you're taking damage, so just get near the fire.
I did not have nearly enough health build up for that.
I know, it ticks fast. This is a really nice view, though.
Oh, it is.
And to anyone actually watching this recording, I think I still have my contrast filter enabled on the recording. Yeah, color correction. Defaults. There you go. Now you shouldn't go fucking blind from how high the gamma I had set up was. You know what? Follow me. We're gonna go back out through the forest. There's a path that I took last time, and it leads to a little building on the top that we can use as a shelter, because it's an enclosed building, and I have a fireplace in there. So we can use that as like a little base platform. I also dug out a ton of the ground around it. Nah, I got plenty of carrot seeds. That was some horse shit. I think I just heard a wolf howl. Also, the wolves will hit you for a decent amount of damage. Just a heads up. I was gonna say, let your stamina regen here. Alright. Straight up this way, if you'll follow me without running through fire. Since I just lit that thing on fire.
I will only run through fire.
And billy goat, billy goat, billy goat. Oh shit. It's snowy. This never happened while I was up here before, so. Oh, I see what's going on.
Oh, if we get out of the wind, that's fine.
Well, the fireplace went out is why. Oh, God.
No.
Oh, you do get meat.
I'm on fire.
My motherfucking heart.
So here's the question, should I place the portal here?
Come over here. Around back a little ways. Down in here. I'm just creating a walkway.
So are we digging a hole into the mountain?
I was just digging a safe area for us to place the,
Okay. You see that shit?
That shit. That, yes. Ah. That hurt. It will freeze you.
Take that, Drake.
Back in the fireplace, back in the fireplace. Ooh. Need me foods.
So, follow me. I found it. Do you see the cave over there?
Oh, yeah. I already explored that. Just a heads up. There's nothing left in it, but it's just like a giant pit. But I kind of want to try digging in it. If it's possible.
It gets us out of the wind.
That's true. Did I just hear a Drake?
Fairly certain. Yep. Oof. He froze me.
No, thank you, sir. Let me sneeze on you. Catch a bitch. I don't know why I wanted to dig through this, because it'll just drag all the ground from above down anyways.
Yeah. Well, we can dig it, so at least we know that.
Alright, let's get back to that little hut. We'll be able to get rest from it, and we can be sheltered, and we'll regen faster. To go actually explore some of the mountain.
Yep, soon.
I hear you, you winged whore.
Over the top, he's coming.
Left side.
Right side.
Behind us too. Maybe.
They took me for most of my health, so I am running back to the shelter.
Oh! Ow! Oh, they murdered me. Oh, they murdered me hard.
You little bitch.
Right, I'm alive and I'm warm. That's important. The game thought it was still snowing here.
Ah, no, don't destroy the shelter. Game, now it's not the time to lag.
Is it bad that I'm sitting here waiting for rest 5? Or comfort 5? There we go, got it.
A little bit.
Through the portal, coming. 3, 2...
It's good, I got him. They're dead.
3, 2, 1, go fuck yourself, dragon. Oh good, it stopped the snowstorm too. Nope. And back to the warmth of the shelter. Oh my god, I was worried for a second. I didn't have my my quiver for a second there. Do you happen to have a whole bunch of spare arrows?
Yeah.
Okay, I think some of them are mine then. Ah. Cool. I have 203 hit points right now. Yes, those were all the ones I had. Thank you. Alright, the storm's over. Sit under here, right next to the chest. It'll give you comfort 3 and you'll regen faster. I'm not gonna leave you, I'm just checking stuff out from up here. Alright, I'm gonna fuck with some wolves because I see 3 of them. 4 of them. No, thank you. Pass. I'm running back to the little house real quick. Mother. I got one.
Bitch ass wolf. Took all my stamina.
Got one of them. I'm happy I came up over the. Oh god. Oh god, I forgot about that. Oh. I was like, ha! That was close. I almost died. And then I realized it was not regenerating my health. I love how this is like us having to just huddle in spots just to regen some health. Most of the time, because we have nothing to help against the frost.
Well, pretty much we're just gonna have to tough it out until we can get some shit to be able to explore up here.
Yeah. Alright, I think. Yeah, I'm almost back to full health. Right. I don't know what the wolf fangs do, but I assume at some point we can use them for something productive. I'm gonna assume as soon as we get silver, we'll know. It really sucked to fall here. Wait. A Fenring? What the fuck's a Fenring? Oh, I'm not happy with that. No thanks, Jason. Run.
I'm gonna die.
It's a werewolf. It's just, like, a shoddily made werewolf.
I have no stamina. And I have no health.
I can fight you now, bitch. I got him. Oh, I got a trophy off him on the first try. Fuck. Oh, hey, obsidian. Oh. I just looked up the hill and I saw sparkly shit and I was like, huh, I wonder what. Oh. Yikes. Inside the storage hut. I made sure to avoid your body, so I didn't take any of your arrows or anything. Okay, so that's. That's nice to know that those things exist. I'm so happy. For those of you who may end up watching this video, My biggest thing, and it's the dumbest thing in the world, and I know this, but I'm terrified of werewolves. It's a long-standing fear of mine from when I was a child, and I accidentally got stuck watching a bunch of horror movies, and it turned out to be werewolf horror movies, and ever since, it's fucked with me. Why are you here, you man whore?
Werewolf?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just trying to regen some health here.
I got him. This time, I wasn't stuck on a rock that kept making me slide down so I couldn't target him. Really? All I'm getting is wolf fangs from these dudes? Killing a massive fucking werewolf. At least give me something to work with, people. Oh, you took one of the medium health potions. They're good, aren't they? Why? Why are you there? No. No, no.
I swear to Christ. If it did what I think it did, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind.
What?
I don't have my chest, legs, or belt.
I'm sorry, what?
No chest, no legs, no belt. Nothing. And I picked up everything. There is nothing here. I am never running these mods again. I'm never touching mods on this game, ever. That is the biggest load of horseshit. I'm lucky I have my weapons.
Yeah, that is some major league horse shit that it took all of your armor and everything.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's the second time it's taken my belt. So yeah, I'm uninstalling every single one of these mods and I'm never touching them again.
Don't fault you there.
I'm so pissed.
How can I be freezing while I'm on fire, thank you? Shit. feel cold. No shit. Well, not really been able to find any silver, and it's like buried under the ground is the issue.
Yeah.
Want to just go explore somewhere else?
Yeah, I'm gonna go back through the portal. Hopefully you have enough so I can recover my shit.
I think we should. I think we had like three stacks of iron. I got a second frost resist working. What's up?
Give me a second.
Mm-hmm.
It might be telling me that I still have it. Because when I went to go upgrade...
Do you have the recycling mod?
Yeah.
So, drop the equipment that you can see. Like your armor and shit. That you can see in your inventory, and then go back and dismantle that stuff. That's the only way I could get it to work the last time it happened to me, too.
For when your stuff despawned?
Yeah. Like, it says I still had it in my inventory, but I couldn't find it in the inventory and equip it.
Okay, so just take all of my stuff off?
And then dismantle whatever it says you still have, because you'll still get, like, 90% of the resources back.
Okay, so I'll get... Okay, got it. Oh, I'm getting less than half. Because I spent 40 on the iron scale mail, and I'm getting 12 back. Is that the rate you get?
Yeah.
I guess I can't do anything, so I just gotta...
Yeah, it sucks. It does.
Okay, well, I still have my helmet and my cape, so I'll keep those. It's not letting me craft by the iron inventory full. No, it's not. Sure as fuck is not.
You have to have two slots. It's stupid.
I have two slots.
Oh, then yeah, I don't know.
Literally staring at two slots. Why is this game such a piece of shit?
Good question. Don't know.
Tell me my inventory's full. It's not.
go sea serpent hunting. Oh, if you get the chance on Netflix, there's a show called The Michelsons vs. Robots. It's an animated film with, like, nothing but memes, and it's hilarious.
Okay. I'll have to check it out.
I think it'd be right up your alley. All right, I will be right back. All right, go sailing around.
Sure.
Want to explore, looking at the map, west or north?
Well, I don't know how much longer I'm going to stay on, so maybe short expedition east, maybe?
Sure. North, south, east. East. No. Which way is fucking east? If you look at your map in the bottom where bone mass and the dungeon that we have are.
Bone mass is south.
Yep.
East is pretty much dead ahead.
Oh, okay. I was like, I swear to God, Jason and I, we know where we want to go, but I can't figure out my directions right now. On the fly repairs. I'm gonna hold off on eating the sea serpent stew until I need it. Unless we can start finding like 6 or 7 sea serpents in a row. That'd be nice. I just saw you at the prow of the ship, just chilling.
Not biking enough. Gotta have the axe.
All right. Watch us somehow happen across the Kraken.
Oh, it'll happen.
I swear, the time that it does happen is just going to be me and you just chilling, just like, oh, we're going to have a nice relaxing day. I'm not going to do anything strenuous or anything that could go ahead and give us any problems, and just, well, bam, Kraken. Bitch. I'm sorry, you said you wanted to have the worst time of your life, right? No.
Yeah. That's exactly what I wanted.
Yeah, totally, totally wanted to go ahead and get wrecked. Is that a cloud out there? I think it is. And then there's some sort of island immediately right.
Yeah, it's a little tiny island, though.
Come on, sea serpents. I need more stew. Alright, we're in the ocean biome now, so now we actually have to look for them. World load had me scared for a second. I just saw the sails like flap randomly. Jason, have you seen Blood of Zeus on Netflix?
Oh, yeah.
I'm only like 2 episodes in, but I love it.
Oh, dude, it's fucking great. It's fucking brutal, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're only on the 2nd episode. You don't know the half of how brutal it gets. It gets way worse.
Sounds like my kind of show.
Definitely. Yeah, it came out, and I think I finished it the day it came out. It's only 8 episodes, and they're like 20-ish minutes apiece, so it's not that long.
I think there's another massive continent to our left.
You want to check it out?
Oh, and there's a swamp behind us. Just in case. I just pinged the swamp behind us. That way we know where that is, just in case we need it.
Have you seen the Bad Batch yet?
No. I don't currently have access to our Disney Plus due to not wanting to go through the whole activation code process. Ooh, swamp. Like forest.
I like how the swamp is a tree.
Oh God, it is, isn't it?
It's literally just a tree.
Please let there just be a random ass dungeon sitting there too.
That would be pretty cool.
Oh, there's a splatter and more trees at least.
Do you see the angled trees?
Yeah. What's the giant orb ahead of us?
It's a rock. You know, the pioneers used to ride those babies for miles.
I'm super concerned about it because, like, how often do we see those, like, just chilling?
Is that a troll?
Where?
It was over to the right by the trees, just past the boulder.
I think I just saw what you saw. Oh, this is plains biome. So I know what that was. You know those little fullings? You know, our favorite little friends. Yeah, they have big versions of those.
I don't like that.
No, neither do I. But it was just a small tree, is all. And I'm just pulling away from the land so we get rid of the fog. People, I just looked over at my stream or at my recording. Whoever's watching the recording is gonna be able to see like 10 times better than what I can see right now. Cause
It is like pitch fucking black.
I can't see anything. You don't feel rested anymore. No shit. We're about to hit ocean. I think I'm gonna. No, ocean. Ocean should technically clear it off. Come
I
on,
see
game.
mountains ahead.
There we go. Good hit. It did what I thought it was gonna do. Oh, I was like, please, game, don't be mean. 95. Oh, God.
Serpent.
Altering direction. alternate direction again. Coming all the way about this time. A little lower. I was like, man, this team's really hard to hit. I barely have the wind right now. See if I can't see the scaly bitch. There he is. Steer us over. I wish there was like a pack of these things just swimming around somewhere. I'm in full reverse, FYI.
Six of them.
Where should
honestly,
we
kill? If like per time we play, if we kill one sea serpent, we're gonna be good on food.
Did you want to head back or you want to stay out?
What time is it?
It's about 11:30 for you.
Probably head back. Plus we killed the sea serpent, so. Overall, good trip.
That's true. So have you tried Captain Morgan before?
I have. I'm not a fan.
I just tried it recently and I can really taste like vanilla in it. And I really like that because I can actually taste what's in there.
Yeah, you can finally taste alcohol now.
It's a big swamp to our left. I still remember that first night we got terrified by a sea serpent. Oh god, if we had just turned around. Oh, one right in front of us.
Oh my. Looks like somebody's getting shot. I don't know how I got sneak attack damage when he was staring straight at me.
Don't question it.
Damn it.
That just scared the shit out of me. Turning.
The turn that took my shot away, but that's okay.
The wind is with us for once.
Plus, with the sail out of the way, like, I can see.
Where is this boy? Come back here, you fishy bitch. Like, we did turn straight into where he was, didn't we?
I think so. Straight. Maybe turn slightly to the right.
Huh, I think he despawned.
That's probably what happened.
Well, that's annoying. I guess that does mean we really do need like 3 people online to go sea serpent hunting, effectively. I I was telling this to Cody the other day. I really wish there was a way to go ahead and do, like, fully customizable ships. Like, build it deck by deck, and then you just bring the resources over. Because then you could have a proper, like, repairing station on board, everything. Make ships big, like, Pirates of the Caribbean. Massive ships.
I saw that somebody built an airship.
Yeah, I was seeing that too. I never bothered to check it out, but I don't know how they did it.
If I remember, there's windmills in this game, eventually.
What do you even use those for?
No idea.
Oh well. That's interesting.
So we're heading back to base.
Yeah. I figured since you probably should be getting to bed soon. Or we can go play some Halo ODST.
Maybe tomorrow.
Okay. Why? Why do you hurt my ship for no reason, game?
Fuck you, that's why.
Probably. Now the wind is against us. I wonder what the harpoon does. Like the abyssal harpoon. I wonder if that's something you're able to like throw at a sea serpent, stick it, and hold it so it can't run away.
Probably.
I think that's a 3-star skeleton over there because he's red. Skeleton off to our right.
He does not look happy.
I'm not happy because we're fucking smashing into a rock. Actually, we've sustained a lot less damage than I thought we did.
Okay, so, and the Abyssal Harpoon is mostly a utility weapon, which can be used for relocating creatures, such as boars and pens, or dragging sea serpents to land to strand them.
I didn't realize that's... I think we know what we're making.
Yeah.
Sigh. He barely have the wind right now. There we go. Now the wind's almost directly behind us. Exploring more of the map. I wish there was a way that you could, like, chum the water to bring sea serpents to you.
That would be pretty great. Well, luckily the, Abyssal harpoon actually isn't that hard to make. We just need leather scraps, fine wood, and chitin.
Which we have. For harpoon. Yeah, we have a decent amount of chitin. And that should land us straight back at home.
We got another decent section of the map explored.
Oh, yeah. I am sad though. I really didn't want to die for a while. My stats were just starting to get really high again.
My stats never get high. You want to turn to the left? Do we have to cook the stew or cook the meat in order to get the stew?
Yeah, we have to cook it first, then we have to go ahead and make it into stew, but we don't have enough mushrooms to make the stew.
Okay. Well, we can go ahead and cook the meat at least.
Oh, yeah. I don't know how, but apparently a fish got washed up on a boulder.
Should I cook the lox meat?
Yeah, we can, just so we have it cooked.
Yeah, because in that one I wasn't sure if we wanted to like, hold off if there was other recipes, but...
To the best of my knowledge, we're technically not far enough along in the game for lox meat to really be something we can do anything but cook with.
Okay. Yeah, because we probably need to actually get to the plains biome before it's useful.
Yeah, once we kill the next boss, we're good. And then I think it's the plains biome after that, if I remember right.
No, it's the...
No, snow, sorry.
Yep.
Thank you. There we go. Pick the crop. Came away with 442 carrot seeds and 100, almost, yeah, 170, almost 200 of the other ones.
I gotta say, like, of all of the things that we've made, the only thing that we have done perfectly is the smokehouse.
Yeah.
There's not a single thing I would change about this. Like, this is perfect.
It really is. I think make it a little bit bigger so we could do like a row of cauldrons down the middle, but in all honesty, we don't even need that.
Yeah, I mean, like, we could kind of alter it to get some more stuff put inside of it to have cauldrons there, like, instead of another row of... Like, yeah, just have, like, extend it to, like, five or six fires long and have cauldrons on the other side.
Yep.
Be great. It's exactly as complicated as it needs to be.
Yeah, it really is. All right, you're gonna hop off?
Yeah, I'm gonna put my crap in the chest.
All right, well, we got the frost resist potions for next time, so. True. Cook up some necktails and some fish real quick. And I'm going to call it good for the night.
Sure. I'm hopping off, so I'll talk to you, man.
Catch you later.
See ya.
See ya. Well, thanks a bunch for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful night. I'll catch you later.